Hi, this is a reading that continues from the last reading. So the last reading was, "Why are they in and out of my life?" And it seems in that reading that someone was coming to see you. So naturally, I asked, "What's going to happen next?" Okay, so this person is coming from either out of town or overseas to come and see you. The reason they're coming to see you in person is there's judgment. This person wants to begin a new cycle with you. This is the Wheel of Fortune, and the Wheel of Fortune is spinning in their favor. So they feel confident that they could begin a new cycle with you. Now, this person has had an epiphany. Look at that. Look at the lightning bolts to the eyes. They are now seeing clearly, and they're going to put their thoughts and their intuition into action. They have climbed a mountain. This person has faced their karma, and they've gone through a difficult time. They've been taking some time to themselves. They've been alone. They've been away from everyone just so they could get in touch with their intuition and hear the truth. And they have uncovered this epiphany. And this epiphany is that you are the one that they want to work on things with. They are coming forward, and they're going to come forward in a passionate way. Now, this could be with a, "Hey, I've been thinking of you," or "I miss you." It's going to start off small, but don't be fooled by that short message or that small message, because there is a lot of love here. Look at all this water. Water represents emotions, and she's surrounded by those emotions. So this person's coming to you to speak their truth and tell you what they really feel. They've been holding on. They've been waiting for the right time. This card came up in the last reading as well. They've been waiting for divine time to give you that apology that they now know that you deserve. Okay, now let's take a look at you. You are ready for new beginnings in life. You're open to them. You're receptive to them. You've also been to yourself and just keeping in your corner. You are in the flow. Everything is smooth sailing for you. You are a wise leader, and you attract others who are like a moth to a flame to your light. You're being advised to go slow and see how things go before you really open up to this again. Choose your path. The possibilities are limitless. Follow your bliss. You could be consulting in astrology to make this decision. A new cycle will commence from this. Now, that new cycle could be with them or without them. This person also received this card. So you both equally are passionate about each other. You are both regretful of what happened. They received the Queen of Cups. You have the King of Cups. So you both have love for each other. You've been waiting for this person to make their way back. You don't know how it's going to go, but you do want to work on it. And you also haven't told them that they are also your Ten of Cups. You guys are mirroring each other, and you guys are going to see what each other's truths are real soon.